Hello everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to replace the battery in Asus ROG Zephyrus GX501. To disable Asus ROG GX501, you need next tools: Phillips 1 or 2 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic tool. In the description, I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Also, I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of Asus ROG GX501. This laptop has a lot of screws and it is very important not to lose them during disassembly. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Take a plastic tool and open the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you're opening. Leave the top cover towards you and disconnect 3 cables from the motherboard. Next, disconnect battery cable from the motherboard. You can find the replacement battery for Asus ROG GX501 using this part number. In any case, in the description under the video, I'll add link where to buy new battery for Asus ROG GX501. Well, that's all. You are on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.